Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I am going to show you how to link your Epic Games Launcher to EA account. So before going to our tutorial, first of all subscribe my channel for new updates. So anyway, if you already installed this Epic Games Launcher, just click to open it. So otherwise you can get it from Epic Games official website. So once you open it, and don't forget to sign in your account details, or if you are a new user, just create your new Epic Games account. So once you complete the sign in processes, now in this section you can search Sims 4 and it shows on age restricted message, so you can click to continue and click to get. And this is free of cost, so just place your order. So now it successfully added to my library section, so I try to check it. And this is that game, so I try to install it. But if I try to install this game, in bottom it shows on message, please wait while we install the partner application. And one pop-up window is opening. And this is that EA launcher and it starts to downloading, so be patient. So once the EA app installation is completed and it asks for the sign in process, so you can sign in your EA app by using with the Google account or Facebook, Apple, Steam, Xbox and PlayStation. But here I already create the EA account by using my email ID. So I try to complete the sign in process. So if you log in this EA account in first time, it asks for the Epic Games and EA link permission. So just complete that step. So once the sign in process is completed and this EA app is opening very smoothly, so now you can go to your library section and then click to install that Sims 4. So I hope this method will help to you to link your Epic Games with EA app. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.